This is St. Paul's Pat Powderly, who is harder for me to recognize in a coat and tie than his hockey uniform or with a lacrosse stick in his hand. He is one of the seniors today that's going to sign his national letter of intent for hockey, but I want to talk to him first about the preseason outlook for the hockey team instead of the signing ceremony. Tell me what it's going to be like. You guys are going from the B to the A. You won the B Conference Championship last year.
Well, we're pretty excited because finally get a shot at the A Conference Championship, which we always wanted. We had a good season last year, undefeated and won the B Conference, but in this year we had to go a little harder. Obviously a lot more talent this year. We only graduated 3 seniors last year. So this year should be a big test for us, and we're excited to take it on.
And it starts next week against?
Next Friday, November 20th, I think we play Mount St. Joe. Non-league game, but...
But a game.
If we can
fit that into our schedule, I'll try to be there for that. Let me congratulate you on today. Where are you going to be heading for lacrosse?
I'll be headed to Syracuse University next.
Well, congratulations on that. That's huge. I guess you'll concentrate and focus on lacrosse when you get there. But you are a fabulous hockey player as well.
Thank you very much.
Good luck. Good luck this season. We'll see you at the rink. And thanks for coming on.
Okay. Thank you very much.